There's a new movie in production here in Tinseltown called Holy Hollywood, but it could be called Holy Hollywood Doubles. You see, starring in this film is Sal Pacino, Al's dad, Tony Tarantino, Quentin's dad, and Mickey Rooney, everybody's dad. Now, the movie is about a real-life casting agency here in Hollywood, and as it turns out, the producer and director of the movie actually own this casting company called Rainbow, and it's about the misadventures of casting situations.